All right, this is our fifth grade orchestra. They've been playing since third grade, so they really have an advanced sound. If you're listening, they're digging into their bow. They have lots of multiple rhythms going on. We have, of course, we have our violin section. There's your hand violins. We have, We have our viola section, great viola section in our fifth grade. And cello. We have four fifth grade cellos, but we have two fourth graders joining us, and even one third grader who's been taking lessons for quite some time, and so she's actually joined the fifth grade orchestra. This next song, we're gonna slow this down. I do know that this song has been played at a sixth grade middle school level. This is Fantasy of Green Sleeve. Not an easy song. It's a little bit slower, a lot of sustained notes. It's in 3-4, and it just makes it a little bit more challenging for them. But they stepped up to the plate, and I love this song, though. It just really gets me in the mood for the holidays. It's just such a calming sound. So please enjoy Fantasy of Green Sleeve. Same thing with the Practice Card Hall of Fame. Fifth graders, stand up. If you're in the Practice Card Hall of Fame, give them a round of applause. Come on, guys. If you did a morning solo, stand up. Look at all these morning solo folks. It's awesome. And then, of course, cool. And this year was the first year of a very long time. They started a string PMEA, Pennsylvania Music Educators Association District Festival. And it's really opened up to fifth and sixth graders. And we have four students that made it into the PMEA Festival. If you made it into that PMEA, please stand up. Wow, let's give these guys. In March, they're going to go down to the North Hills Intermediate School, Middle School, and they're going to play all day on a Friday and then have a concert in the evening. So it's a nice opportunity, and sort of glad that they kind of are representing McKnight Elementary School. We have one more song for you. We thought we'd save the best for last with the fifth grade. This is Joust, and they really like this one. It starts off slowly, and then it picks up speed, and the cellos kind of have this driving eighth note passage in the middle. So please listen for Joust.
Okay, we
have one more song for you. This is our grand finale piece. Again, Dr. Shu, thank you for your support. And Linda, I appreciate your helping tune and everything. Really quick, this is Shine a Little Light. And you know, the world we live in today, sometimes there's some ugliness. There's some things that are, you read the paper, and it's just kind of, sometimes it's sad. And you know, this song though, really, you know, I think if everyone shines a little light of love, that, you know, you make the world a better place. And so this song is all about that. Come on up, third grade. You can, cello, stay seated. I would like the third graders to grab their instrument, just come stand right up front here. And please enjoy Shine a Little Light of Love. Third grade. You don't need your pose for this. You don't need your pose. There is a call and response though, and so we do need some participation, audience participation. At some point in the song, they're gonna say hey, and they want you to echo. So let's practice that. Ready? So they're gonna say hey, you say hey, they say ho, you say ho. One more time.
Say hey,
say ho, ho. Not bad, but folks, you outnumber us. There's like twice as many of you, and I hear more of them. One last time. Ready? Here we go.
Say hey, say ho, ho.
There we go. All right, here we go. Please enjoy. Shout a little love.